Hello, Thomas and Games fans. Yep, today we're doing part 2 on... I mean part 7 on Halo 2. Why'd I say part 2? We're far from part 2. It's part 7. Wow, the original one kind of looks similar to something from Star Wars. Oh Jesus, I forgot about this game.
One more for me.
You hear his voice? He's like, oh. I would have killed that thing, but you just got it.
You asked me to dance. Hoorah! Smack!
King. Okay. Oh, whoops.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them.
So you see Call of Duty.
Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Headshot, baby. I'm really good at this. Surprise! Don't worry, I saved some for you. There you go. Teabagging time. Why did it say out of ammo? You mean out of energy. They got the rest of the aliens for me. We're gonna use both of those. Where are they? Oh, there they are.
Incoming. Oh, whoops.
I am so sorry. I did not mean to do that.
What a combo!
I did not mean to kill that guy. Oh, well, God.
Loser!
Combo. Do anyone else need the slaughter? Shotgun. These arrows one benefit to that character's death. got 2 bullets left, so let's use them wisely. Okay, where do we go? I'm pretty sure you're supposed to go the other way. Where's that other guy? There we go, you're in hell where you belong. Oh Jesus. We're all out of grenades. I came up with that strategy, jump over him and get behind him and then fire.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Checkpoint done. Hold on, let me give him the ultimate teabag first before I let them go. Only he could steal their guns. Okay, where is that other alien?
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Ooh, shotgun. Ooh, hello. Hello, we got a bunch of shotguns. Bunch of them. There There we go. Where are my allies? Okay, they're just hiding. Man, you're really good at that sniper.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Oh, sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Oh. There we go. Have fun now. Is he okay? Okay, is everyone okay? Yep, everyone's okay. Oh no, all of y'all magically survived. I accidentally killed one of my teammates earlier by accidentally pushing a grenade button. It's because I played too much freaking Call of Duty. Yes, I would do it on camera, but I'm not very good at it. Like, I'm better at the old ones, and plus I don't really make videos for PS3, I just do it on the Xbox One better. I would do more videos on this if I was playing with my friends. Man, the water looks more real, like, wow. Wow. Let's look at this thing. Look at this. He even made the things less blurry and more realistic. These guns look less bad. There we go. What the? No reason I'm fired because I didn't want to kill my teammate. This is what you get for killing my teammate. Okay, you didn't. Good. Man, I want to teabag you so hard for that. You want to kill my teammate? I like this gun. Hey! Bugs. Well. Gotta shoot you with the shot. It's the kill. Eat my leg. What the? I am such a retard. Really had to do that? That's ridiculous. That's just retarded. It really is.
Alright, I'm out of here. You got a problem, man.
Like a totally new game. Come on. get. Well, for the second half, only had my teammate. Shotgun time. Shotgun time. I'm gonna steal one of your guns. I'm sorry, but I'm just gonna have to do it. There we go. Give him a nice punch.
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures.
Stop screwing up.
Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Wow, it did not look real. Not the original. Oh my god, look what we've got. Look what we've got. So where exactly do I go? I do not know. We may have to swim. What the? Supposed to go. Okay, good, you're in the elevator. Well, I'm not gonna take an ally weapon. Man, I always feel so bad when I kill my teammates by mistake. I already know this is gonna be awesome.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Right here, sir.
Okay, good.
You and me.
Look at your face in the original. Aw, you had ugly. You looked ugly in the original, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry, but you were.
Yes, sir?
He says yes, sir. It's gonna be a pretty cool level. So I can kill you. Don't think I don't hear you. I may not see you, but I hear you. Nice try, my little friend. Please, that's not you. No.
Everyone's gotta die sometime, baby.
Oh, no. How come I always make that mental mistake? I always make that mistake for me, I don't know. There I go. Where are you coming from, you stupid
boss? Lost contact. Get some.
We're gonna wait a second. Our health goes back up. Oh god, please no. Not the big guys, not Big Daddy. Oh, not Big Daddy! I accidentally killed my own teammate. I have built a gun now. Okay. Good. We send him to hell. Nope, wrong way. I think we want to go somewhere else. Okay. Let's go now. Bye, aliens. Whoops, wrong way. Nope, we don't want that. Oh, I am such a noob at this. Where do I go? Where do I go? No, because I'm a noob.
Most of those we encountered on our search were compelled to join our union, to take part in a movement that promised freedom for peace, salvation.
I'm such a noob. Okay, do I go this way? No, I don't. Which way do I go? This may take me a second. Do I go in here? Yes, I think I do. Nope, I guess I don't. Okay, do I go this way? I'm being such a noob right now. I'm such a noob. Yep, I think we go this way. I don't know why I'm getting so confused. Ah, you're invisible, that's why. Nice try, my friend. Oh, no, not those guys. Oh, great. We are just sitting in the water, lying dead. wrong way. You're such a noob, or I am such a noob. Well. Cover. Where are you, my little friend? No. That was a close one. There we go, we got them all. That was a close one. Is there any more? I see you. I see you, little scrub. That was like the worst hiding spot ever. You really need to learn how to hide in better places. That's why I didn't see nothing. I am such a noob. All this time they were invisible. I really like to see what it looks like in the original. And unlike the original, you can actually see outside.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel.
Wow, like
Truth, Mercy, sorry, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership.
Hold on, let me turn on subtitles. Subtitles on. Okay, it only shows subtitles during the cutscenes.
But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
It only shows the subtitles during the cutscenes, which always make sure it does that. Oh, you're gonna be that was a close one. Really? That was retarded. I'm not gonna lie. We're gonna aim better with our grenade this time. That was like really good combo. If only he did it a little bit faster, it would have looked a little bit much cooler. Okay, let's see.
Every member of the Covenant shall walk the path. None will be left behind when our great journey begins. That is the Prophet's age-old promise. and it shall be fulfilled!
Great journey. Doesn't he know what these rings do?
What do you see? Let me take cover. Please, let me take cover. Oh god. We're gonna run away and take cover. Okay, good. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Great, this turns out of ammo. That's not a grenade. Okay, get this gun. Oh, I know this gun now. Like, those crystals go inside as you shoot them. That's pretty cool to know.
This is my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Like we're basically carrying nothing.
Is it over?
Yeah, where's that gun of mine? Here, I'll give you this. This gun looks a lot different than the original.
Here I am.
He's like, here I am. Okay. Nope, I think this is the right way. Good.
Do not open till Christmas!
You're gonna open until Christmas.
Ow.
Take cover. Okay. Covered. Are they dead? No, if I'm not dead, I can still see him on the radar. Where are you? I remember when this gun used to look like this. Wow.
Don't let them overwhelm us.
Ooh. Yeah, that's right.
There, another gondola. Looks like it leads straight to the main temple. Not much further now.
Oh, my phone should have sent me a reminder today to turn off the game audio on my Minecraft game. I don't know why I didn't do that, but at least I'm remembering now. It's like somebody left a comment on one of my Minecraft videos and told me that the game audio, or that the music audio is way too loud, so thought I'd lower it down a little bit.
How's it going, you two?
So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now.
Well,
roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
We always do one mission per video or one level. Back over here, I'm pretty sure. Okay, looks like they're not even close. There we go. There we go.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
Okay. That was fun. Watching them all suffer and dying. Yes, that was fun.
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time.
Nope.
Over this place. Watch your back.
No, too many of them were coming at me at once. That was not fair.
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Look at this bad boy.
Over this way. Okay,
where's that other guy?
There's the target. Take him out.
Human filth.
really? That's not fair. Just one hit, that sword kills. Really? That's just retarded. That's beyond mental, it's beyond retarded. Oh, I thought I was gonna make this. Part over. Okay.
There's the target. Take him out.
What? Really? Really? That's retarded. Beyond retarded, beyond stupid, beyond mentally challenged. Every real man does hide. I know, pretty cool plan, right? Guys are really strong, even alone, so gotta be very careful around these guys. Kill all the aliens. Make sure there's nowhere to be found.
There's the target. Take him out.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh God, please. Oh God, please. Oh God, please. Oh God, please. I don't want to win this part. Well, it's not going to be easy, I know for sure. Oh, Jesus. They're coming. Oh, jeez. These aliens are freaking smart. No, no. There we go. We put him in the fire.
Bad news.
He's dead.
The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Okay.
in it.
Well, guys, I'm just about to end this video. Man, I really enjoyed making this video. For some reason, well, no, I wasn't excited for Halo. I was excited to make this video, but not excited as I was to. I was going to make a Minecraft video, but I figured I need to make a Halo video since I haven't made one in a couple of days. And yeah, it was more fun than I thought. I even got the achievement. I even showed it on my computer since my Microsoft account is synced to my computer.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision.
I'm struggling to not make it go back to the original because it is kind of delayed.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found, and see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo, its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help we found it.
With appropriate humility we plied the oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
Wow, looks so much better in the remastered version. Like, wow. Well, guys, I'm going to end this video here. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for more videos, and bye, everyone.